Let's just talk about how the world is so damn sensitive nowadays. Like, you have to walk on eggshells.
Absolutely.
Nowadays.
Even us doing this segment,
you can't say anything without people assuming and just taking your one little statement and just running off to fucking Neverland with it. Like,
yo, absolutely. You can't.
I watched the clip so many times of Cam Newton saying, "Oh wow, it sounds funny hearing a female talk about routes." He literally said, "It sounds funny to hear a female talk about routes."
I think
that's
it's
it.
Both.
When he said it's funny to hear females talk about routes, I went, huh?
Right, absolutely. Because I was like,
I said, huh?
It took me back a little bit.
But I only said, huh, because she's a fucking reporter. This is her job. So, of course, she knows about routes, nigga. Like, you know what I'm saying? Why is that funny? But I didn't think of it as being sexist. I didn't think of it as him belittling her.
Right, absolutely.
I didn't think of it
as
anything other than
either.
Stop being retarded. Is she doing her job? If
right.
Like, come on now.
It took me back when I heard it. I was like, yo,
what
the
whole
fuck?
Crowd is reporters that study football. So, duh, they gonna know about routes, fuck. Like, I just thought he was just like, all right, whatever, stupid. But I didn't think he was belittling her or being sexist. And the fact that this shit, like, blew up into something where people are trying to say he's sexist, supposedly... Dannon dropped him. She's on Twitter going hard.
And she's a fucking racist.
And she turned out that's just a cherry on top. But no, the fact that she was going hard, Dannon allegedly dropped him. I ain't do the fact checks on that.
I mean, people were really
going hard trying to say he was being sexist about it.
No.
The man said it's funny that a female knows about routes. First of all,
but
can you
put
your,
for him? He apologized for his. I'm no longer like even taking up for him because his ass apologized.
His stupid apologized. First of all, can you just put yourself in the man's shoes? He's a fucking football player. Women do not play football. There is no WNFL. Okay, there's no Women's National Football
Imagine.
League. So when he's talking about routes and when he's planning these routes or whatever,
routes are.
Whatever, you know what I'm saying? Like, you see, we
don't know
about routes. All right?
I know
what a route is. I know it's the shit. It's the that they run. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you gotta run a certain route in order to make the play.
I know everything about basketball. NFL. He'd have had to ask my dumb ass, "What are you talking about?" I'd have been like, "Absolutely, you're right. It wasn't sexist. I don't know."
Right, but I mean, but to me, it's just common sense. Like, the route is the direction you're running, so you can make a play. But he's talking about this throughout his entire NFL career with men. Those are his teammates. His coaches are men. Everybody's a fucking guy around him when it comes to the logistics of football. So for him to say it's funny to hear females talk about routes, I feel you.
I don't think he was sexist, but to me, it did throw me